network of industry leaders, faculty, and our students. The opportunity to get to know members of the Construction Industry Advisory Council, which gives tremendous support to our department, and the opportunity to be a student leader. More important than any of these opportunities, the decision I made to be a part of CSA is probably the reason I was offered a job by a local contractor.